Welcome to DPV Technology. In this video, we will learn how to find out the address of this 16:2 LCD display to work properly with this I2C module for I2C communication using Arduino Mega. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. When we want to connect this 16:2 LCD display with this I2C module for I2C serial communication, then we want the address of this 16:2 LCD. So by default, the address of this LCD hex 27, but in some cases, the address may be different. So in that case, we need to know the address of this LCD. So in this video, we will learn how to find out the address of this LCD for that purpose. For the circuit setup, we need an I2C module, a 16:2 LCD, an Arduino Mega, an Arduino Mega USB cable, and 4 pieces of male to female jumper wires, and a breadboard. You can buy all these components at best price at our official store, dpvtechnology.com. Connections are very simple. First, insert this LCD into the breadboard. This is a 16:2 general purpose LCD. You don't require any specific LCD. Then connect this I2C module with this LCD pins by simply inserting this I2C module into the breadboard. So here we have to keep these pins towards this VSS pin. Now we have to connect this I2C module with this Arduino Mega. So first connect the ground pin of the I2C module. This first pin from the left side is ground, then connect it to ground pin of Arduino Mega. Then connect the second pin, that is this pin from the left side is VCC, and we have to connect it to 5 volt pin of Arduino Mega. Then we have to connect the SDA pin of the module to SDA pin of Arduino Mega. Then at last we have to connect the SCL pin of the module to SCL pin of the Arduino Mega, that is with clock pin. Now our circuit is ready. Now connect your Arduino Mega board to PC through the USB cable. Now open your Arduino IDE software and copy and paste this code. The link of this code is given in the description of this video. Now go to tools, then select your board. So here Mega, and then select your port. And after that, upload this code. Here we can see done uploading. Now go to your serial monitor, here top right corner, then click on that. Now here I2C device found at address hex 27. For my case also, the I2C address of the LCD is hex 27, but if your I2C has different address, then you will get it here. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. So thanks for watching.